Carla McNeil here from Butterfly Networking, here with you for this week's social media quick tip. I recently had one of my clients, one of my Twitter team members, ask me, this is a brand new member, how to send a direct message on Twitter. There's two different ways you can do that. One of them is you can go up here to the top and you can click on messages, and it will bring you up the direct messages that you have received. You click on new message, and it's going in there to Maria, and we'll just say, hi, Maria. Looking forward to getting to know you. You have the same name, singular, as my favorite cousin. Oops. And of course you can't spell when you're recording. Really can't spell when you're recording. Anyway, and you click on send. Now remember, you can only, as it says right here, you can only send messages to people. Oops, I forgot to type in her name. Oh, silly me. M-A-R-I-A-A-L-F-O-R-D. And send. There you go. Now, the other way to send a message is when you know directly who you want to go to. Now, I know that I want to send a message to my friend and partner, Lisa Celine. And I know that she's going to be over here on this particular list. So I can click on her name. Her profile comes up. And right here in the midst of her profile, when I click on message, there I'm not going to have to populate who it is. And I know that she has a brand new telephone, and I'm interested in knowing how she's liking it because I'm going to have to get a new one pretty soon. So I want to send her that direct message. So there you go. That's two ways to send a direct message. One, you can click on the person's Twitter name. Their profile will show up on the right. Or you can go up to the top here and click on messages. And you can do send your messages that way. So have fun with it. Make sure that you're out there conversing and talking to and getting to know people there on Twitter, because it's fast and furious and fun.
For more great tips and techniques on how to use social media marketing to find your customers and clients online, go to butterflynetworking.com and you can sign up for those great tips and techniques. There's 30 of them and they are free. So looking forward to seeing you over there. Thanks.